Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling wrist detection on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you have a passcode on your watch, wrist detection will lock your watch when you take it off your wrist to protect your information. If you disable wrist detection, there are a lot of features of the watch that will not work. For example, your watch will not track your heart rate or show you notifications. Blood oxygen background measurements will be switched off. Sleep tracking will not be available, among other things. Tap the digital crown to open the app menu. Then tap the settings cog to open settings. Scroll down the settings and tap passcode. Scroll to the bottom of the passcode settings and tap the toggle to the right of wrist detection to enable or disable the setting. If you want to disable the setting, you will have to enter your passcode. You then get a warning informing you of all the watch features that won't work if you disable the setting. Scroll down and tap Turn Off. You will also have to enter your passcode to enable the setting. Enter your passcode again to unlock your watch once the setting is enabled. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.